to tell you guys, we got some more music to react to. Today, you guys, we got The Romantics, What I Like About You. Now, I think I have heard of this song or the title. Of course, never sat down, re-listened to it, reacted to it, any of that, you guys. But I have heard the song like on movies, TV shows. Well, shit, was the movie called What I Like About You? I don't know. But I know I heard it on a movie. Without further ado, The Romantics. Might be new artists to the channel too, you guys. Oh my gosh. Let's see what they bring to the table when it comes to music, guys. Let's go. What I Like About You. Original version. Okay. Oh. Oh shit. The drummer, first off, the drummer is not playing. His energy level is over here. But the whole band energy is awesome. They're making this coming to reality, you guys. I'm loving the performance. It is definitely, definitely catchy. I have heard this song before. Definitely have heard this song. How he expresses what he likes about this woman and how she makes him feel great. Oh, shit. The whisper. His energy was just everything. He really made that. He really made that. The Romantics, you guys. What I Like About You. How he's loving this girl. How she makes him feel. Definitely, like I said, I was loving the vibe. Definitely their energy vibe was crazy. They really performed it in a nice way. What I Like About You is a song written by the American rock band The Romantics. Written by The Romantics member Wally Palmer and Mike Skill and Jimmy Morinos. In 1979, the song was included on the band's self-titled album, 1980. Of the band member, the drummer is the lead vocalist on the song. The band filmed the music video of the song, appearing on frequently on the MTV during the early 1980s. So it was popular on the concert playlist. The terms of the record sales and radio play, however, the song was only a moderate success at the time it released. reaching only number 49 on the Billboard Hot 100. The song was most successful in Australia, where it reached number 2 on the charts. So you guys, let me know how you guys feel about the romantic. If you guys want to stay on the channel, smash the like button, hit that red one, and welcome to the channel, you guys. Definitely welcome to the channel. I definitely felt like the drummer really made this song. Their energy vibe was awesome. The one with the like orangish hair and the brown hair, I think they are cute. So let me know how you guys feel down in the comments. And I'll get to more of the songs, you guys. What I like about you. You can't be comfort to my soul.